previous parliament, you'll find the committee in charge of sport will, be asking for favors. I know for a fact one of the main betting companies in Kenya was hounded out of business because of such demands. They tell you, if you don't give us that, this, then we'll not, we'll fight for you to be thrown out of town.